crazy about any of them. I'm loaded in. I have mixed feelings on the characters. Because you'll probably see it, like, before you even really get into it.
Welcome to the agency. You come highly recommended. This is your hideout. Buy the battle pass to recruit this team of agents. Meowsels, a feline enforcer that can take some serious licks. Midas, a mastermind with the golden touch. Maya, an elite specialist that becomes uniquely yours. And more. The season, you'll complete missions to earn a bonus variant for your Battle Pass agents, Ghost or Shadow. Choose wisely. You'll also embark on limited time operations that will change the fate of the island forever. Your future begins with buying the Battle Pass. Earn your team of agents, 1500 V-Bucks, and all new items. The future is in your hands. We know you'll make the right decisions. Good luck.
Deadpool? Deadpool's right there. Why is Deadpool right there? It even says Marvel. So it's definitely Deadpool. So one of the styles, one of the cosmetics now includes additional styles. It's the fisherman dude. He's got like a different style. That's it. I was hoping it'd be more. So item shop includes the battle pass now. The getaway stuff. It's like a John Wick backpack, but with bananas. It's like a James Bond theme there. weird. Interesting. It's all right. To myself. But banana axe. Yeah. Actually, I don't mind that. It's kind of neat. I don't care for the peely skin still, but that must be for the. That's supposed to be, well, before anyway.
I knew there was cat stuff.
Hmm. Yeah, Meowsicles or whatever is like the name. But I guess there's gliders that you can actually ride now. So this is actually pretty cool. I wonder if this is one of them. It has to be, because there's no handles on it. Oh, never mind. I'm wrong. That's neat. Yeah, they have that glitch. It's like showing up where on the left side. Is that supposed to be like a soup? Oh, alphabet soup. Alright. I'm not crazy about how big that skin is. It's huge. Oh, Christ. It has... You want to listen to it? It's like, if you want to mess with me, you're going to get scratched. But it's like a... God. Did they really just... Never mind. They did. You would only use that because it's cat. Otherwise, you'd be like, that's such a... And you know it. What's this? That's another one that they ride, I think. Maybe not. On the one, Ollie, that looks like something out of like Pikachu or Pokemon.
Oh, Pikachu.
I forgot. Something out of Pikachu. That's pretty cool. Well, they said that they're later in the season, you'll be able to choose a variant for your skins, but you'll have to choose wisely. I bet, like, you only get one of those styles, like, whether it's, like, you know, like, they have the Chaos Agent or another one? You'd have, like, a white or, like, a dark... Well, obviously, I'd be picking the dark version, but...
That's not fair.
I mean, that's what I assume. That's why it said choose wisely. I think that's... I'm not super impressed. It's a new glider. She's neat. Tier 80 to get her? Oh my gosh. Sky? I think clearly the tier 100 guy is supposed to be like a gold bond person. Gold bond? Oh my god, not gold bond. James Bond. Banana stuff. I got a banana bomber now too for a glider. It's nothing to it. It's kind of stupid. Flaky, yeah. Yeah, I'm not. That's a neat pickaxe, but. That's obviously for the tier 100 dude. Yeah, I'm not super impressed by the lineup again. It's like that one of the chicks you have to wait till like tier 80 to get her. Stupid. Yeah, of course. It has like, yeah, I don't care for it. I mean, that suit and stuff's pretty neat, but not all peely. And that's that flatfoot chick. It looks like her. Her face is like maybe a little different. I don't get all this stupid. Is it less characters or just me?
set up to be kind of like seeing the world a little bit.
What's that?
No, I think they're in the same amount of people. There's six. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's six people there.
That's not gonna work.
Now, wait, why is Peely not standing there?
Welcome to the agency. You come highly recommended. This is your hideout. Buy the battle pass to recruit this team of agents. Meowsels, a feline enforcer that can take some serious risks.
Oh, Meowsels.
Midas, a mastermind with the golden touch. Maya, an elite specialist that becomes uniquely yours. And more. Throughout the season, you'll complete missions to earn a bonus variant for your Battle Pass agents, Ghost or Shadow. Choose wisely. You'll also embark on limited-time operations that will change the fate of the island forever. Your future begins with buying the Battle Pass. Earn your team of agents, 1,500 V-Bucks, and all new items. The future is in your hands. We know you'll make the right decisions. Good luck.
See, and then Deadpool's right there. I don't get it. Oh, this is I'm coming soon, baby. That's what Deadpool says. Yeah, does that mean he's coming to the battle pass, though? Oh, the Forged, I guess, is like another like selectable styles.
Yeah, you saw them in the trailer. Had a,
yeah, it had like
50
a bunch of styles for it, so.
Probably gonna lock them.
As a skateboard mirror, but I don't like that. For them to finally fix the back legs a little bit. Like this?
Even some of the newest stuff doesn't connect to the back.
It's really annoying.
Floating in space.